Holy crap, that thing had no business being that difficult. So, I don't have a follower for this, so I'm just gonna gut it from the pick position, and when I reassemble it later, I'll have to use the plug as the follower. Get out of here, Orange. You know what? You can't be on my lap for this. Get out of here, Cat. Stay on the floor. Yeah, you stay down there for the next 5 to 10 minutes at least. Oh, this D-clip's unbearable on this thing. See if it wants to go for the pliers today. Oh, it's gonna be a plier screwdriver combo. Wow, it's gonna be a bitch like that. Okay. Let's just relock it then. Find the key in a second. Let's try this guy. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, really? Alright, there we go. You're starting to get the picture. Jesus, right in the chest. It's like a bad Friday night at the bathhouse. Shit, now I'm dumping multiple. I think that one goes there. I think that one goes there because they're both the same size. And then these two. This one goes here. That one goes there. Okay. Hopefully I balance these right. I'll find out later. So, let's see if we can get this thing to focus at all. All those drivers, with the exception of the one in chamber 6, are tapered thin lip spools. Chamber 6 is a max lift, so it just has a standard in there. But what makes this thing really nasty is this milling right here, which we'll see if I can get the camera to focus on it. You can see it kinda right there. You can't really tell if it's over milling or counter milling, and the reason is they actually blew out the, it's almost like they over milled it and counter milled it at the same time. So like there's this slot or this chamfer like right in here that acts like over milling, but right at the edge, is this nasty little like undercut lip that's in like every single chamber basically. And it just snags like a son of a bitch, and these pins are really tiny, so this thing turns into an absolute motherfucker after about the first two or three pins you poke on it once you get into a false set. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed.